So I just thought I'd show this. This is the audio from the G90. Okay, turn that off. And then this is the audio from the Spectrum. Just to give a contrast between the two systems, this is processing audio from 192 kHz off the IQ in the mixer, the front end, so it's got more bandwidth to process. Because we've also got and of course here we've got the bandwidth is 192 kilohertz and 48 kilohertz on the good old G90.